I started painting from my head the things, the village. Then I started doing, it got more and more. And then I did an entry for the Sir James Wallace Award. I was accepted as a finalist. They 500, nearly 600, they picked 80, 85. I nearly peed my pants. I started pointillism in the beginning of 17. I went out, exhibited three nude girls, a blonde girls in Kelston, with about 65 other people. And I went to a corner, and there was a little saucer with pointillism. And I came home and I said, I'm gonna try it. Because that's me, I try everything new. The only thing that I haven't tried, and I think I should before I die, is going to a strip club. Want them to see that, especially with our island people, it doesn't matter when you're old, you're not disabled, you're old, but you can still do something. I'm the only old island woman that paints that has moved on. I'm not afraid. I like trying. I'm inquisitive like a kid.